Teo is a better story than the movie Rudy. Teo has been committed to this program since he got to UC Irvine, has made incredible impact as first a student volunteer and then as a manager. This year we rewarded him with a roster spot, and that's been a great decision. Teo is a hardworking kid who's earned everybody's respect just with the way that he's carried himself and the job that he's done. When Teo's gotten a chance to be in the game, he's played and he's been good. There's no better story that I don't think that I can tell than what people have seen in the rectangle. I think everybody can sort of connect to somebody achieving a goal that they set out to achieve that seems like a real long shot. That's what Teo's done, and I credit him for that because he's worked really hard to earn it.